Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Clashes in Venezuela after Trump-backed Guaido calls for Maduro ouster. Mass protests against the Venezuelan government erupted Tuesday after U.S.-backed opposition leader Juan Guaido called on the population to take to the streets against President Nicolas Maduro. The United States stands with the people of Venezuela and their freedom. President Donald Trump tweeted, Guaido's call sparked clashes between thousands of protesters and forces supporting Maduro. By Tuesday evening, Guaido claimed that Maduro had lost the support of the country's armed forces, and he called on the military to keep advancing in Operation Freedom. There was, however, no immediate indication that Guaido's side had widespread military support, nor that it intended to take power through force. The opposition leader called on supporters to take to the streets again on Wednesday. Thank you for watching.